What's up, everybody? Hopefully, you're having a wonderful day. I'm excited because today, Rebirth for You, D4 DJ, Booster Boxes, this will be of the Groovy Mix Edition. It came out on January 28, 2022. Just a little bit about what's going to happen here in this video is I'm going to explain about the product real quick, and then we're going to go do the opening. And the opening is going to be a little bit different from what I've done before. What I'm going to do, and hopefully this doesn't get taken down, is there is a mode inside of the actual game, this game for D4 DJ, and it's called DJ Time. What it does is it allows you basically to pick songs after one after another, and you can sort it by like your favorite or anything like that. I am picking out my favorites and trying to transition those into each other very nicely, as a DJ would actually do. So really, D4 DJ, Rebirth for You, it's something that I think only fans of the series actually really want. I don't know about the playability about it, but when you take a look at this set versus like Konosuba or Hololive, right, it's not gonna be as strong, like popularity-wise, price-wise, as those two. So, and that's what I mean by that. I think it's one of those ones where you really gotta love D4 DJ, and truly I do. I love the characters, I love the music, and this is what this video is all about. So again, if you like that kind of stuff, great. If you don't, no harm, no foul. So let me just talk about the product real quick, because I know we went through Volume 1. Volume 1 had the trial deck, had serial numbers in there. Volume 1 booster box, that had serial numbers in there too. It was printed so much that, or bought so much that they made a second edition that, because of the serial numbers, I think what is what really attracted it. And it was like one of the, I guess, not originals, but newer sets when it first came out. Rebirth for You first came out. So when it comes to this Groovy Mix Edition, it's going to be what you normally see with booster boxes for Rebirth for You. What I mean by that is you have premium parallels, neobright partner, triple rare, double rares. You have foil everything, and at the same time, there is no serial numbers like what you had with Volume 1. I think they probably should have put serial numbers in it just to continue the tradition from D4 DJ Volume 1 into Volume 2. Why they chose not to do that, I have no idea. What you're gonna see with these cards, like I said, it comes from the actual game, and that's what I mentioned on the Volume 1 booster box. Because I like, look at these actual cards. They look super nice. And what I'm gonna do here is I'm going to show you this Kyoko from the actual game. Isn't that cool that it is based off of the card is actually based off the illustrations, and it's inside of the game, and it has all that movement. And then if you take your eyes, check this out with the Rinku. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna show you that one. Wasn't that awesome? I love these so much. And this is why I'm really excited for this actual set, because I play with these characters, I pull them from the actual game, and now I get to actually have the card that is associated with it. Or at least attempt to get the card that's associated with it. When it comes to the actual prices, so you take a look here, the premium parallels. They are still all in stock on Yuyutei. They're really expensive though, as you would imagine. So the Rinku that I have in the game, if I wanted the matching pair here on the card wise, that'd be 49,800 yen. So pretty expensive. The SP cards, as you could see here, some of these are actually on sale. And like I said, this isn't as strong as what you see with Konosuba, which is sad. I love D4 DJ. I wish it would come out twice. I don't think it ever will, but hopefully one day it does. And you can see the Kyoko that I have here, 59.80 yen, left 3. So like I said, that when it comes to D4 DJ, not as strong. Really sad on that, but overall the cards look really nice. Compared from Volume 1 to Volume 2, which is this Groovy Mix, I would love just to have all the cards from this set, just because, again, the groups, the characters, and the anime, and playing the game. It's one of those ones where I want them all. I make no lie about that. I want them all, right? Especially this Ibuki. Let us go to the actual opening. So again, this is going to be a mix of music It's going to be a little bit of video.
Bushimo. Donuts Games.
D4DJ Groovy Mix.
よく食べてよく動いてよく休む、これが一番のトレーニング法よ。
このメロディー、いつでも正直者でいたいの。この音で